If you ever wondered how to set who can see your YouTube video, here are a couple of ways you can toggle with the visibility setting. Once your video has gone through processing and your description and thumbnail have been set, continue to click through until you have reached the last step. This is one of the ways where you can toggle with the visibility settings. Public allows anyone to view your video and will showcase it within your channel. Unlisted only allows those with the link to view your video. However, this does not show on your channel publicly. You can still manage the video through the YouTube Studio feature. Private allows a limited number of people to be invited to watch your video. This person must also have a YouTube account in order to view it. If a random person is sent a link but was not added to the list, their link would be inoperative. However, if you have uploaded and published the video but wish to change the visibility setting, you can do so through the YouTube Studio. If you go into the Content tab, you can see that there's a column just for visibility. If you hover over the video, a down tab will be revealed. You can also toggle the visibility by clicking on the Details button here. And that is how you can set the visibility on a YouTube video.